Suppose you and a friend of yours have gone to a pen shop to buy pens. Now Reshma has bought two pens for rupees 24. So what is the cost of one pen? That is we are going to learn now. So the two pens that she had got were of rupees 24. So if you divide this 24 with 2, you would get 12. That means each pen costed rupees 12. Now supposedly your mother wants you to go and get 5 more of these pens. So you will have to take 60 rupees from your mother to get 5 more pens. So the method in which first we find the value of one unit and then the value of required number of units is known. This is known as the unitary method.